I am doing good. Hope you are too. Evan, what's up, buddy? Ah, that's okay. Just woke up, nice. Hope you're feeling well rested. No gym? Aw, man. That's okay. Everybody needs a rest day sometimes. Oh no, I paused it. An evening walk. That sounds relaxing. That sounds rather pleasant. Wings of a meme, he moderates my stream. Indeed, Direxon. I always like to open Colonial Terms with this song. Good to see you too, buddy. How you doing? Hope you had a nice day today. Your power just came back. Well, that's good. I'm sorry it went out. That sounds like a stressful situation. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, oh, oh. I didn't ban the word, TikTok might have. That really sucks, man. I'm glad you're okay. Scary, scary stuff. If you guys are enjoying the stream, make sure to send some gifts. 500 coins gets you a priority request. Ah, I've been so good at that part lately, too. Make sure you guys are double-tapping your screens as well, sharing the stream with all your buddies. The more you interact, the more we can get on people's For You pages. Yeah, Weston, I was going to do a festival stream, but PlayStation Network had other ideas, so I'm like, you know what? A Clone Hero stream it shall be. Thanks for the follow, Cody. Oh, is there a Verizon outage? We don't use Verizon, but we've been having issues today too with our service. I got my guitar off of eBay. I'd recommend eBay or Facebook Marketplace. There's also people in the community that will make you custom-made guitars. Those are a little pricier, but they're guaranteed to be good quality because they're custom-made. It's really up to you. Cool. No, thank you, Bryson. If you guys want to see the score, you can watch the stream in horizontal format. It is a thing, yeah. Sinister, how you been, buddy? Welcome back. Pogs in the chat. So yeah, if you watch TikTok on your computer or a TV or something, you know, that's an option as well if you want to watch it that way. Hi, A. How are you today?
He's playing through Fire and Flames. He never does that.
Hi, Marlene. How are you doing? Welcome, welcome. Doing good, eh? Thank you. How come none of my backgrounds are showing? That's really weird. I'm gonna restart the game after this song. Splendid! Yeah, I have backgrounds, but they're not showing. I need to restart the game. The devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He went to find, because he was way behind, and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across that young boy playing in the middle. We're thrilled to have you here, Marlene. Good to see you. I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you. The boy said my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best that's ever been. Johnny, rising up your bow and play that fiddle hard, cause hell so loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul. I could probably move the score like to the top left, and then it would still be visible. Let me try that. I'll start to show, and fire flew from his fingertips as he rises up his bow, and he pulled that bow across the street. That doesn't look that bad, actually. It's gonna look bad when we're in a solo, though. We'll see how it looks in a moment. $500 coins if you guys want a priority request. Yeah, that looks so goofy. Let me put it over here. That looks perfect, actually. I'm going to keep it there. Because you can see it vertically, and it's also out of the way of stuff. And horizontal. This is a great cover. It's iconic, truly. Pretty good old son. Just sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done. Pick an apple. Well, hi there, Killjoy. How are we doing tonight, dude? No, there's nothing custom about this guitar. Just a stock Lee guitar. Hi, Redneck Rockstar. How are you? Got up to a time 6 there, just flailing on the buttons. Sure, Killjoy. Who wants to hear the new Poppy song after this? God damn it. This is not a PB. This is so bad. Bam, 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 bam. I did. I'm like, well, if Marlene's just gonna get it all done in one fell swoop, gotta make it a little challenging. For everybody, not just one person. If it's too greedy, then we'll put it back down. I never know what to say to that, honestly. Oh, boy. Floods by Pantera, yeah. He laid that golden fiddle on the ground at China's feet. I made the subs cheaper again, too, everybody. If anyone's in the mood for subbing or gifting subs, they should be $2.99 again. Should be. Well, hi there, Jimmy. How are you? Killjoy just gave it a sub! Over to Dakota. Thank you very much, Killjoy. Let's get some hype in the chat for that. Very good. We have a current sub goal going for 70. We're at 63, so we're almost there. Thank you, buddy. Thank you! Let's play some Poppy. About the bass. What's it called? Oh, it's there all around us. I was looking up all around us. I'm stupid. Poppy hype, my dudes. Let's get it. Oh, man. That just jumps right in. Any Poppy fans in the chat? Ooh! Marlin just gifted 10! Oh my god! Oh my god! That's insane! Thank you, Marlene! Let's get some hype in the chat for Marlene. If I can play you something after this, let me know. Thank you. Wow. Subwave achieved. Let's go. Mama Nerf, thanks for sharing the live. Everyone say hi to Midge. That's my mom. Go watch her video that she put up today when she was in line at Walgreens. You'll get a good giggle. Yeah, if you guys got gifted a sub from Marlene now, tell her thank you. That was insanely generous. I'm playing a PC version called Clone Hero. This is Poppy's new song. It's called They're All Around Us. Hi, Becca, how are you? Hype. Who's feeling hype tonight? We just got 10 gifted subs. I get Spirit Box vibes from this. This is really good. Yeah, this is Poppy's new song. You can play Clone Hero on Android, but don't ask me how, because I don't know how you do that. Holy guacamole. Holy guacamole. From those weird promo videos. Maybe. I don't know. New album comes out in November. Oh my god, between that and Linkin Park, November's gonna be delicious. What was that called? They're All Around Us. That was for Killjoy, who just gifted a sub. Thank you, buddy, old pal. Spotify material. Spotify material. I'm gonna go hang with my little one before bedtime, be back in a bit. Sounds good, Marlene. Thank you again for gifting out 10 subs. That was insane in the membrane. Thank you. Alright, Darkster, I've been great. How are you? Oh, that would probably be this Poppy then. Probably. I have Linkin Park and Taylor Swift. QWERTY. That's a deep cut. Oh, I want to restart the game quick. This will take 2 seconds. Because for some reason, my backgrounds aren't showing. And I think if I restart it, they'll show. Ugh. I can do floods. Calm yourself. I don't know who's here from moment to moment. I just take requests in the moment. There's very little in terms of like, oh yeah, I'll remember that. So just calm yourself. Because people can scroll away at any given time. I'm not going to keep a list in my head of things. Good stuff. Oh my god, I missed one note. I missed one note, everybody. You know what that means. So close. We were so close. Let's summon some stuff. You got Slayer? I do. Oh my god, the background is bread. If only it was during Pantera, because I could make the easy Pantera bread joke. Right into you.
Blood trail, red and the blue. Flesh and bone, yeah. Sky above the earth below.
If you guys like this song, double tap your screens. We're almost at 3,000 likes. That's awesome. So smooth, so fresh, and so clean. If you guys haven't heard the ending to this song, oh my god, stick around, it's so good. Corbin, thanks for the heart, me. Hope you're having a good night, buddy. Thank you. First gift of this stream, I believe. Let's go. Helping us towards that goal. I appreciate you. So true, Dane, so true. Straight heat, straight from the fire hose. I do too, Jimmy. They're very unique. Nobody else sounds like them. Almost time for the schmexy part. You guys ready? Let's do it. Corbin, thanks for four roses, too. Sure thing, Charlie.
I mistake you for a sign from God.
Oh. That's right. We just got a chart for Take Me Back to Eden. I don't think I played it yet. So good. This song's delicious.
Divine.
Thanks again for those roses and the heart, me Corbin. That's the first 5 diamonds in the stream, baby. We have a gift goal of 20,000. Kit, thanks for the follow. You're the best in the Midwest. Dang right we are. Big GH fan, Adam Smasher. What's up, man? Let's play Stricken. 500 coin gift will get you guys a priority request. Just saying. If you guys like Disturbed, get to double tapping. Thank you for 5,000 likes so far. I will, Adam Smasher. Thank you. You keep on rocking as well, buddy. Breath by Breaking Benjamin? I can do that. Doesn't the Guitar Hero 5 chart of this have, like, really awkward chords? Like, I swear it has green, red, orange chords. Am I remembering that right? Yeah, it's gross. I hate the chart. I hate that one. What's up, Panic Hispanic? I'm doing great. How are you, buddy?
And I am crippled by all that you've done.
This is the Rock Band chart. Very respectable. Ashley, thank you for the heart meat. Hope you're doing well tonight. Thank you, thank you. Doing good, Ashley. Thank you. Happy Monday, my friend. Monday hype. Let's go. Just don't tell Garfield what day it is. He's not a fan of these days. Solo time! Solo FC, let's go. Pog, pog, pog.
That I am stricken and gonna let you go.
The strumming sounded satisfying. Well, thank you. I grew up being, like, self-conscious of it because my mom hated it, but you guys like it, so sounds good to me. It's like musical ASMR, probably. Especially for, like, Disturbed's music. Disturbed's music is very, like, tight rhythm-wise, very, like, percussion-based, so, like, the clicking on top of their music just is satisfying, too. Happy Monday, Toilet Paper Boy. How you doing? I have more nostalgia from the Guitar Hero 3 chart, but I just saw I didn't have a score yet on the Rock Band chart, so I just played that this time. What was I gonna do next? FC Hype, my dudes! I know how to drink Powerade. Breath! By Breaking Benjamin. Breaking Benjamin! The song's a bopper. White Wedding, we can do that. If you guys like this song, double tap your screens. Bam, 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 bam.
I see nothing in your eyes. And the more I see, the less I like. Is it obvious in my head?
See nothing in those eyes, Ashley. Nothing. You're seeing him on Saturday? Have fun, Matthew. Let's go. Thanks for the share, I Ain't Camp. This is Breath by Breaking Benjamin. Drums on that last part are so good. Thank you, Charlie. You have a good night as well, man. Thanks for hanging out for a little bit. I appreciate you. Have a lovely night. FC Hype, my dudes. Should we do White Wedding next? Why do I have caps lock on all the time? Oh my god. Is this the right chart that I'm used to? Take two. I think this is the Guitar Hero Van Halen chart. Yep, it is. I do 2K Bug, it's a classic. It reminds me of my favorite Rock Band game, Rock Band 2. sister, what have you done? Alec himself, thanks for the follow. If you guys like music games like Guitar Hero and similar games, hit that follow button. I used to play the Score duels once in a while, like online with buddies and stuff. They need to have something like that on. I mean, I guess there's Battle Stage on Fortnite Festival, but head-to-head duels would be cool. Of course I remember you, Jake. How have you been, buddy? Welcome back. Nice day to start again. You're doing fan-to-the-tastic. Thanks, buddy. Welcome in.
What's your vice and wish?
This was a good choice. We're taking requests from the chat tonight, so you guys are the DJ.
Last day to start again. It's a nice day for a white wedding. It's a nice day to start again.
Mind Fool, how you doing tonight? Welcome back.
Big enough.
Doom scrolling? Relatable. We're chilling as well. We're not quite at 10,000 likes. It says we're at 8,144. But that doesn't mean we can't get 10,000. Keep tapping, everybody. Especially if you like this song. Tap to the beat. You never have to do that, Jake, but I appreciate that you want to. Thanks, buddy. I do too, Mind Fool. I do. Dude, I do as well.
Start again.
Wow. I think he invented that. Wow. Hello, Antho. How are you this fine evening? Welcome in.
Nothing pure in this world. There's something left in this world.
You're bored. Oh, we're gonna fix that. We're playing bangers after bangers after bangers tonight.
Start again.
If you guys tap the screen 100 times and send 100 likes, it shows your picture and your name on the screen. You can be famous. I'm getting famous on you? If you say so. How many of you think I'm famous? How many of you think I'm a famous person? If you guys saw me in the world, would you be like, hey, I know him? That is a good song, Emery. I agree. Hi, Pickle Pirate. How are you this fine evening? You'd ask for a picture, and I would happily oblige. I'd take a picture with you, and then later you'd look at it, and you would see that I did bunny ears behind your head. And you'd be like, aw, that silly scoundrel. That silly scoundrel! $1.1k times, that's amazing. Let's go. I say you're popular on socials, IRL, you're probs the best human. Well, thank you. You gotta be. I try to be a good person in my everyday life. Whoa, I hit the bottom. Did you guys know Clone Hero has a bottom of the song list? Whoa! I've never found it before. That's crazy. We beat Clone Hero just now. Hail to the King. That's insane. 3 days grace? Yeah, we got them. I gotcha. To play some Rascal Flats here. Yep. Oh, man. So close. And that's what hurts the most. I don't have Sidewinder. I know there's got to be a chart for it. I'm going to go grab it. There is. I found it. Death. Like the band Death. Have Death Grips. Yeah, I don't have the band Death. Do you want anything specific from them while I'm downloading stuff? I'm a silly guy who missed 495 notes on a song with only 200. That's not even silly, that's just impressive. Because logistically, how does that even happen? Okay, Sidewinder's waiting to be scanned in. Pull the plug. We have that. What's Metropolis? Dream Theater Metropolis? I should have that already. Or not, I thought I did. Here it is. Maps by Maroon 5. So I'm following the bloopy bloopy boo. Alright. I'm putting in Sidewinder, Pull the Plug, and Metropolis. What are we doing first? What are we doing first? Let's come to a consensus while we wait for this. Sidewinder, Pull the Plug. Can we rip Sidewinder real quick? I think we can. That's two votes for Sidewinder so far. But I wonder where you're. Thanks, K-Bug. Now Maps is stuck in my head. So I'm following the map that leads to you. Oh, 2-for-2. 2-to-2. Oh, Pull the Plug's winning. Sidewinder, Pull Plug, Sidewinder, Pull Plug, Sidewinder, Pull Plug. We need a tiebreaker. We need a tiebreaker. Sidewinder by Avenged Sevenfold or Pull the Plug by Death. What are we doing? We need a what do you call it? Maybe some of you don't know either song. And it's got a really cool acoustic solo at the end. Where's Pull the Plug? Yo, Juice WRLD, how you doing? You know what? Gonna do both. Gonna do both. Best of both worlds. Just because I love you guys so much. I put them in my songs folder. You gotta extract them with either WinRAR or 7-Zip. And once that's done, you can just go into Clone Hero, hit scan songs, and it should show up. If you guys like Avenged Sevenfold, double tap. If you want a priority request, 500 coin gift. I also just made subs cheaper again. They're $2.99 if you want a sub or gift a sub. Thank you for follow, Alex.
Wasteland, that's my world. My hunger takes your life. Pray not to keep me alive.
sorry to hear that, K-Bug. That's a real shame.
Yeah.
Alpha, what's up, buddy? This is probably my favorite City of Evil song, too. The Wicked End is really good, too. Hey, have a good night, Juice World. Thanks for popping in, buddy. Starting to like Cable the King? That's a shame you weren't here, like, 5-10 minutes ago. I just played that. I do too, Joseph. Hey, you just missed it. It was the song before this one, I think. I played it very recently. Follow Evelyn. Have you ever seen me on? I stream on Twitch too, and I make YouTube videos. Maybe you saw me on Score Spy, Fortnite Festival. I don't know. I don't know where you would have. I've been on the internet for a while, for various reasons. Rocksmith. I was on the official Rocksmith live stream a couple times. Thanks for the let him cook. Let's go. Chewy, thank you. Not officially alpha, but there's custom charts of that song. Led Zeppelin has never had their music in any of these games. Jimmy Page is one of those boomers who's like, kids should just play real guitar. The whole rest of the song is like this groovy acoustic song, and it's so good. We got a really awesome solo coming up too. Oh, this is exciting. That's a good one too, Alpha. It's one of Metallica's best. Knight Rider, what's up? Well, hey, I'm happy you chose this stream to put yourself out there. It's very brave to put yourself out there. I'm proud of you. Everyone say hi to Knight Rider. Welcome, welcome. Time for a schmexy solo. Thanks for the share, John. Cool. Listen to this part with headphones. the alternating goes into the left and right ear. Da 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 da. Pepsi, hi, my dudes. Yeah, if you listen to that part with headphones, each da 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 alternates ears. If you listen with headphones, it's so cool. FC Hype, my dude!
Yeah!
Love that song, man. Good choice. Now we're pulling some plugs. We can do For Whom the Bell Tolls after this. We have a, this is a two-song set list, so we'll be back in the menu after this one. That song was called Sidewinder, Ewan. Alpha, Uno, Reverse, you the man. Thanks again for that Let Him Cook, Chewy, helping us towards our gift pool. 20,000 diamonds. We're getting there, thank you. No problem, Ewan. Plug. Plug it in, plug it in. Play? Probably Master of Puppets comes to mind. My favorite one to listen to is Fade to Black. This is strummy. If you guys double tap your screens as fast as these notes are coming at me, my god, we'll have a million likes in no time. Solo, here we go. God dang it. Gall dang it. Okay. What is happening? This song's crazy. Howdy, Yaya. How we doing, buddy? Right when I went up to tap, it went to strumming. God dang it. Dang it, Bobby. Ooh, that was wild and crazy, guys. Yo, Wolf, how you doing? I'm doing good, Yaya, thank you. Playing some Clone Hero tonight, you know how it is. Clone Hero streams is always a guaranteed good time. And you guys make it a good time, so thank you. True. Yeah. True, Wolf. You speak the true. I think it's time for Whom the Bell Tolls. What do you guys say? Have you guys heard this remix of it? It's kind of weird. We're going to play the OG. Bed, thank you for 13 roses, buddy. And 7 more after that. Thank you. Guys, 500 coin gift gets you a priority request. If you guys like Metallica, double tap your screens. Share with your friends. Follow if you're new. Sub or gift a sub if you want a priority request also. I just made subs cheaper. They're $2.99 again. Thank you for the follow. Your name is just a little face going. Never change, TikTok. Never change. Short a straw? You got it, buddy. Nightcrawler, this game's on PC. It's called Clone Hero. You did, Luis? Nice. This is a good song to hype people up. Good for a rally or whatever. It hypes me up. Does it hype you guys up? Yes, I do enjoy playing this on actual guitar as well. That last lick we played, is so fun to play. This is the band from Fortnite. You're right, Metallica. Indubitably. Makes me want to rah! Rah-rah! For a hill, men would kill. Why, they do not know. Same from the pain that they surely know. Sing it, chat. For whom the bell tolls, time marches on. Oh, I looked away. Whoops. Yes, his vocal performance on this is very good. That adds to it. It really does. Dub. Take a look. The shredding is fun. Indeed. So much fun. His vocals are good on Ride the Lightning too, yeah. Flash before my eyes. Hey Astrid, how you doing, buddy? Buddy, old pal. Happy Monday! Crack of dawn, all is gone except the will to be. Now they see what will be, blinded eyes to see. Boom, the bell tolls. What up, Jimmy? How are you, dude? Doing good, awesome. Banger alert. Hype, 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 hype,
hype, hype, hype. Let's go! I want everyone in the chat to type let's go. Let's get a let's go train going. How you doing, Rovers? Metropolis next? You got it. Derp try not to derp challenge. That is impossible for me. Can't be done. Scientists can't even figure it out. My favorite Metallica song is Fade to Black. We did it, everybody. That's probably the craziest FC I'll do today, because that song is very long. It's like almost 10 minutes long. Crazy solos all the way around. Marlene coming in hot with a money gun, thank you very much. Pog, 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 pog. Oh! And Christian with a tiny diny as well. Thank you, Christian. That's pretty good. Writing on the wall. We have that. Hallelujah. Let's do it. Metallica, we sure can. This is for Marlene, who just sent a money gun. If you guys have 500 coins to gift, you get a priority request as well. And you're helping towards our gift goal, too. We got 20,000 diamonds as our goal tonight. Oh! Oh my god. Bed, thanks for the galaxy. It says we're gaming rank 91. That's awesome. Thank you, Bed. You can have a song after this. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this video game! Last restart, I promise. I promise you with all of my heart. You did, Jade. You sure did. How you doing, pal? I just FC'd a 9-minute Dream Theater song before this as well. We're kind of on fire tonight, not gonna lie. Yeah, it was Metropolis Part 1. I don't know if you know that song. It's pretty crazy. It had like over 2,000 notes in it. It was... I can't believe I got it. Sounds good, Bed. Thank you very much for that. That was really nice of you. Hope you have a lovely rest of your night, my friend. You're the best in the Midwest. It just said we dropped a gamer rank 96. As fast as we climb, we fall back down. Oh my lord. Yeah, it's the Rock Band 4 Dream Theater song. But it was a different chart that I did. So I'll technically say it was a site read. The song's called Riding on the Wall by Under Oath. Bed with a paper crane! Thank you. We still have our paper crane goal. One day we will get 100 in one stream. Thank you, Bed. Thank you. And 21 roses as well. Thank you, Bed. Thanks for the follow. Big coin. Thank you. feel this now.
Are you guys feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? Whammy, whammy, whammy. The song's not complete until you whammy it into oblivion. It's true. They've done studies. FC Hype, my dudes. Marlene, that was for your money gun. Thank you very, very much, my friend. You're the bestest in the Midwestest. And I hope you enjoyed that. You're welcome. Someone asked for, Metallica, someone else asked for Shortest Straw. Let's just consolidate those two requests and just play Shortest Straw. And if we could get a couple of yeah-yeahs in the chat, just a couple, my subbies. If you guys want a sub, I made them cheap again. It's $2.99 for a sub now. $2.99 for a yeah-yeah. Freebird, we can do that. Play Freebird! Hit that cute little sub button. Or gift a sub. I don't know, Addy, honestly. If it's on chorus, I can get it. Also, is it shorter than 10 minutes? Because free requests have to be shorter than 10 minutes. Otherwise, that's just quite a long chunk out of the stream. Yeah, we got Creepin' Death. Down by law, living in for me, rub you raw. Sword of Straw has been pulled for you. Marlene sharing the stream with 6 friends. Thank you. You guys should do that too. Chained with a paper crane! Thank you! At 2 out of 100 paper crane. Let's go! Frito Bandito, hello! How are you, buddy? Hey, Bella, how you doing tonight? It literally is 6. That's the perfect amount of friends you need, is 6. Any more is overkill. Practicing with the Ripmaster? Nice. Hope you're having fun with that. Sword of Straw has been pulled for you. Let's go, buddy. Has been pulled for you. Ha ha ha! Yeah, any more than six friends, it's hard to remember all their food allergies, their hopes and dreams, their childhood dreams. Like, it's just too much to handle, you know what I mean? Do you mean the hammer-ons and pull-ups? Rock Band doesn't have tap notes, just Guitar Hero did. And Clone Hero, for that matter. Gotcha. They do take some getting used to. Training your hand to not strum every single note. Yeah, the camera on the pull-ups, like I said. Show the straw! Who even are you? I'm not sure. This would be fun on Festival. I wish they added it during last season. Yeah. Casually shredding. All my best FCs are accidental. I swear I play best when I'm like casually, just like absentmindedly playing. When I put like all my attention into trying to FC something, I overthink it and I mess up more. But right now I'm just talking and feeling really chill, and I end up not messing up as much. It's funny how that goes. My hands kind of go on autopilot. Thank you, Marlene. Jade with another paper grade! Thank you so much. 3% of the way to our paper crane goal. Thank you. Marlene's quick on the draw. Quick on the draw. Appreciate that about ya. You're the best in the Midwest. We don't need such comments in this chat. No, we do not. No siree, Bob. Freebird, right? Should we do the classic Guitar Hero 2 chart? Full nostalgia up in here. Play Freebird, Mr. Streamer! Lighters out. Cell phone flashlights out if you don't have a lighter. Oh god, that the casket video. I didn't even think about that. Oh god, flashbacks. Welcome back, Astrid. Just in time for Freebird. I FC'd one 9-minute song tonight. Let's see if we can FC this 9-minute song too. Holding on for dear life. Are you okay? What's happening? Are you dangling off of a building? What do you mean? It does not, Jose. It's just a regular old guitar. No mods. And commenting. Astrid has one hand on the building and one hand watching TikTok and typing. Da 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 da. shouldn't be the same. And the bird you cannot change. Bird is the word. How many bird songs are there? There's Free Bird, Bird is the Word. And I'm also a hypochondriac. I feel like a message got eaten that I didn't see. Ba 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 ooh ma mao mao ba ba ooh mao ma mao. I almost messed up strumming too fast singing that. Look how slow the star power drains. It's because the BPM is so slow.
So badly.
Thank you for 25,000 likes, everybody. That's pretty awesome. Keep it up, keep it up. Just swaying along, vibing out. Waiting patiently for the crazy solo coming up later. Here we go! You guys ready? You ain't ready. I'm ready. Are you ready? Heck yeah, brother! Oh lordy, there's a fire. Will boy, what's up, man? I've seen Derp autocorrected as deep so often I don't even like notice it anymore. You have a serious question? I'm gonna have an unserious answer then, just to keep things balanced. Is that okay? It takes some getting used to key season. Oh no, is it midnight? It's midnight! Ah! Nolan, thanks for 18 roses. Bell Bell, hello, how are you? I think it's midnight. I'm scared to look at the time because I don't want to miss. Oh God, come back, please. Not during Freebird. Why is it struggling so much? What's happening? Be nice, internet, please! It's Freebird! Be nice during Freebird! Not even midnight. Why was it doing that? Also, we have Seed Freebird. Hooray! Come on, come back, please. Come back. Why is it sucking so much? What the heck? What the heck? Be good. Be good, I say. Alright, it's being good. Anyway, what would you guys like? Sorry Freebird got interrupted rudely. Rudely. Marlena the Money Gun, thank you! What song would you like, ma'am? Thank you so much. Nolan, think of those 18 roses as well. Guys, Marlene is demonstrating something that's pretty cool that we offer here on request nights, anyway. 500 coin gift gets you a song, just saying. Priority song, buddy old pal. And you're helping towards our daily gift goal as well. We're at 2,392 diamonds out of 20,000. We're doing great. Doing fan-to-the-tastic. Thank you. Thank you. Taking Back Sunday? Believe so. We have Cute Without the E, Decade Under the Influence, Liar, the Fortnite song, and What's It Feel Like to Be a Ghost. I'd slam you in a 1v1. I bet you would.
Gun in my head, this song is only wishful thinking.
Multiplayer is always fun. It is. This one? This is one of their best. This one. I hope they add this song to Fortnite. Tis a banger.
Your lipstick is colored up by the angel. I know exactly what goes on. When everything
my head. This all was only wishful thinking.
This all was only wishful thinking. And will you tell all your friends?
This song will hit you in the feels, nostalgic feels. If you guys like this song, help us get to 30,000 likes. We're almost there. Also, be sure you're sharing with your friends and following if you're new. Carlos, what's up, buddy? Doing good. How are you?
And will you tell your friends?
If there was one less note in that song, the amount of notes would be my birthday, 926.
And if you tell all your friends.
Hope you enjoyed that, Marlene. Thank you for the money gun. I appreciate your continued support of the Derpy Stream Stram. That is really sweet. You're okay. Well, that's good. I think you're right, yeah. You're right, that's true. I have seen Freebird, I have seen that Dream Theater song. I haven't messed up in a long time. Knock on wood! Everyone knock on some wood for me. They should take back Mondays. Okay, Garfield. Alright, what else would you like? What else are we gonna play, everybody? Oy vey. Where's the intensity? Okay.
I wasn't ready.
Psychosocial, anybody?
I'm not the only one.
Bet. Dang right. Here we go. If you guys like Slipknot, double tap. This song's a classic right here. This song's on Warriors of Rock. My favorite GH game. Oh, we're headbanging now.
I did my time.
I don't know why that sounds funny, but it does. I like saying it.
kill us all. Throw ourselves against the wall. No one else can see. Generation of the murder and me.
Nerd! What's up, nerd? Welcome in, buddy. Looking rather ducky tonight, I see. Nerds here 2 days in a row? That is a blessing. A true blessing.
Throw ourselves against the wall.
Solo time. Oh, I'm glad we have that emote then. I think it was Valve that made that one. It's gorgeous. But up. This next part sounds like he's saying the lemons of the dead. Those poor dead people with their lemons. So sour. Got a wolf. The lemons of the dead.
Throw ourselves against the wall. No one else can see the preservation of the mortal in me. And the rain will...
She-Wolf! Hello! How you doing, pal? Hope you had a lovely day today. Welcome, welcome. The rain will She-Wolf. That makes sense, right? No questions asked. The dead lemons are back!
The lemons of the dead!
And the rain will she-wolf all. That didn't make any sense. I'm gonna run to the restroom really quick, everybody. The chair is gonna play you a song, okay? The chair is going to play you a song. My chair is going to play you a cheesy pop song, alright? Actually, no. I want something good. How about Cartman singing Poker Face? I think the chair will play that for you. Whoops. We'll be right back. Everyone cheer on the chair. The chair is very self-conscious, but very good at Clone Hero.
Hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me. I love it. Looking into
Everyone, give it up for the chair. Give it up. Good job, chair. You really hit them notes, bud. Yeah, you did. Good job. Oh, whoops. Your headset only goes so far, derp. Marlene, thank you for the rose. That got us one diamond closer to 20,000. And the paper crane! Thank you. We're at 4 paper cranes out of 100. Is tonight the night we hit 100? We're at 4. We might as well finish it off. Play Slipknot. Okay. Never mind. Marlene, you got a money gun for us. What can I play you, ma'am? Sheeple, thanks for the tiny diny. Also, I'm doing great. How are you? I just got off a 3-win streak in 0 build trios. A 3-win streak? That's a turkey in bowling terms. Good job. Very nice job. Better than what I can do. I'm terrible at Fortnite. Anything that's not festival is not for me. Why would you get blocked for sleep token? Why would we do that? Which one would you like? Would you like the one? Jader the Heart Puff, thank you! That's my favorite breakfast cereal, the Heart Puffs. What's one of these things? A plastic guitar? If you guys like this song, double tap your screens.
right into you. Something you do. Flesh and bone, yeah.
I mean, it's a great song, Marlene. I'll never say no to this. Thanks for the follow, Roach. I'm gonna wait for the midnight lag to pass, then we'll play this. Then we'll play it. Silly midnight lag. We will not let you ruin our good time. Not allowed. Yeah, it's midnight, She-Wolf. That's how it goes. If you can hear me, Jade, have a great night. I appreciate you. You're the best in the Midwest, and I hope you have good sleep. And a great Tuesday as well. Ten more seconds, everybody. All right, we're good. We are good. We have summoned the passing of midnight. 3,000 diamonds this stream. Heck yeah. Thank you, everybody. Let's go, Marlene. It did. Right when it hit 12, it just went into the song because I knew it would clear up. That's funny. He's got incredible control of his voice. It's so buttery smooth. I love it. Thanks for the follow, Alex. If you guys like Guitar Hero genre games, then hit that follow button. That's all we do here. I even play real guitar. Pacific, thank you. Lily, how we doing, Lily? Welcome in. Happy Monday. I should say happy Tuesday. We're past midnight now. Happy day. We're at work. Hopefully you're almost done for the night. It's very late. Are we working the graveyard shift? I'm doing good. Thank you. It's been a pretty good chill stream tonight. Been pretty good, pretty good. Off at 2 a.m. If you're on Central Time Zone, that's 2 more hours. I don't remember if you are or not. Hopefully it goes by fast for you. It's officially spooky season! That's true! It's October! Time for me to decorate the stream room. for Halloween. I love spooky season. I literally love Halloween the most. Like, that's my favorite holiday, honestly. I love the vibe of this time of year. Oh, it's so good. It's delicious. Why is that, Marlene? What's going on? Oh, understandable. October is like a tough month then for you. I can understand that. All the emotions, very emotional month, Halloween, October. Let's get some hearts in the chat for Marlene, please. Some love. I'm gonna whammy notes that shouldn't be whammied. How you hit the orange note? With my pinky. I have my four fingers on red, yellow, blue, orange. So, like, those four fingers do those four buttons, and then my index finger does green and red. So then they're all covered. Sorry to hear that, She-Wolf. Eyeless by Slipknot? Sure. At the moment, we don't have any gift priorities or sub-priorities, so we could do that. That can change at any moment, though. We shall see. Slipping on them knots, baby. See what I mean? That can change at any time. She-Wolf, thank you for the money gun. What can I play you? Thank you so much. Speaking of priorities, that was good timing. She-Wolf probably wants either Nickelback or Santana or something in Spanish. I don't know. I don't want to assume things, though. You can also sub for $2.99, Roach. I made the subs as cheap as they can be today. Or gift a sub. But that's never required. I don't want you to feel like it is. Just for priorities.
Running right into you. Blood trail right in the blue. Something you do. Divine.
I can understand that for sure. Fleetwood Mac Dreams? That's my favorite Fleetwood Mac song. Very good choice. Marlene, thank you for your continued support of the stream. Appreciate that money gun, and I hope you enjoyed that. We're going to play Dreams by Fleetwood Mac, which for some reason I have two of the same chart, but that's okay. This is for She-Wolf, who gifted a money gun too. If you guys have 500 coins, just would have caught some trajectory there. What a day, dude. For those of you unaware, that was Evan's Twitch name way, way, way back in the day. I see crystal visions because of the song. Hope you enjoyed that, She-Wolf. Thank you so much. All right, Eyeless by Slipknot. Nerd's the best in the Midwest, all right? Nerd just gave a sub to Roach because Roach wanted to hear some Slipknot. And, you know, we aim to please. It does feel like a lifetime ago. That was 7 years ago. Such a long time. Hope you enjoyed that, Roach and Nerd. Thank you for dipping a sub once again. Amenius. Amenius Sleepius. This song broke Nerd's meat sticks. FC Hype, my dudes. FC Hype, my dudes. I need to use a guitar pick made of saltine crackers. Ba-da-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum. Before, right when I was starting to play guitar when I was like 13, I would use a quarter as a guitar pick because I didn't have any picks. I'm gonna stream for another half hour. Marlene, thank you for the money gun. What can I play you? I think with that money gun, we're over 4,000. Over 4,000 diamonds a stream, which is absolutely bonkery bonkers. Thank you. Yeah. What are you going to have to eat tonight, Evans? Something healthy? Happy by Mudvayne? Nothing would make me happier. Organic grass-fed beef sticks. Marlene, thank you for your continued support of the stream. I appreciate the money gun. You're the best in the Midwest. And thank you so much for that. Hope you enjoyed Happy. Thank you, beautiful. What speed should we do the solo at? Starts here. 125, maybe? Oh, nice. I was worried about that part the most. What are you thinking, Nerd? God, there's 1,400 notes in this whole solo. This is like its own song. Why am I worrying about whammying for star power? I don't need to, it's practice mode. That's a creative idea, because you FC the whole solo, and then, like, you just vibe out to the beginning afterwards as, like, a victory lap. How would it end? Free burn, yeah! And then it just stops. That'd be funny. What's your soda of choice, Evans? Dr. Pepper.
Wow!
First try, no big deal. No big deal. I'm not gonna play the whole thing again, but I'm curious on how I could do the really fast zigzag on 150. W. I think it's, is it just... Is it C? Yeah, it's C. Let's see what we do.
That's insane!
That's on 150. That's as fast as I can go. That felt like pushing my limits. Alright, well there you go. There you go. Yeah, we'll do Living on a Prayer, too. The Rock Band chart. Let's see how we do. Nails it first try. I don't know how I did that. Ohio's for Lovers? Yeah, we can do that. Didn't think Happy Little Tree charted that. One of our moderators. Sing it if you know it, everybody. Become a mechanic? Nice, man. I hope you do that. I hope you stick with that dream. I believe in you. Halfway there. Whoa. Johnny used to walk on the line. Like Johnny Cash walked the line. That'd be crazy if it was, because it'd be like connected. Squidward wants my chair. He's been standing at the Krusty Krab all day. He just wants to have a seat. I'm not giving it to him. Just Tommy working on them docks. I don't know if you've ever heard the other Bon Jovi song, It's My Life. You've probably heard it. But Tommy and Gina are referenced in that song too, as like a reference to this song.
Make it all night.
He's eyeballing that chair majorly. Majorly.
Halfway there. Whoa. Squidward's over there. I will not give him my chair.
Sorry, Squidward. It's solo time. Read all the mechanic books, Evans. Learn everything. You guys like key changes?
Whoa!
Good timing, Marlene. Right on the whoa, I saw that. Crash Bandicoot loves this song.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Whoa. Even the guitar is saying, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Good stuff. FC hype, my dudes. I'm going to stream for 20 more minutes, everybody. 20 more minutes. And then that's the cutoff. No more streaming. So what else should we do before we go? I have 9,650 songs. Oh, yeah, Ohio. Yes. Oh, Ohio is for lovers. Happy little tree chart of this. We love Happy Little Tree. Go straighten out your bangs. Oh yes.
Goodbye, wrists and black my eyes.
It's fun to sing that part. We might as well, since we're almost going to so long and good night, right? We might as well.
I can tell.
You never stop until my final breath is gone. You know you do, you kill me well. You love it too, and I can tell. You never stop until my final breath is gone.
Good at what, like the screaming noise? I don't know what you call that type of singing. But it's really fun. You just have to like, it's hard to describe. You just push it out with your throat. I don't know how to describe it. I've never made charts for Rocksmith, but I've heard it's kind of difficult. One more, ready?
Goodbye, wrists and black my eyes.
Yeah, you have to summon your inner Tasmanian devil. That's exactly it.
You never stop until my final breath is gone. Wow!
Fade out.
Come on, wrist and black by yours. Yeah.
Thank you, Evans. You have a good night too, buddy, old pal. You're the best in the Midwest, and have a good sleepy sleep. Panic at the Disco? Exactly right. Tasmanian devil noises. I chime in with you. Haven't you people ever heard of? Want that one, probably. Or we have others. Closing the gosh dang door. I didn't need to be hurt like this today, but next year this song is going to be 20 years old. Came out in 2005. That's absurd. Okay, here we go. We're on a trend here. Sensing a trend. Imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear. No, I can't help but to hear in exchanging of words. I would have been in fifth grade. What a beautiful wedding. In 2005. What a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid to a waiter. Yes, but what a shame. What a shame the poor groom's bride is a model citizen! Rush E? Yeah, sure. She's a model citizen. Those are the words, right? Oh, well, in fact.
All sort of so-so. Pour the champagne.
Pour the champagne into my cup. I'm going to drink yet. Yum, yum.
Much better to face these coins of things.
It's not a phase. This is who I really am.
Fake Rock, what's up? This is what happens late at night when we're like almost done. We turn into goofy people. Goofy hours, we call it. It's your guys' reward for, I don't know, hanging out this long, I guess. You're a little older than me, John. I would have been in fifth grade. I know that for a fact because the year always matched what grade I was going into. So 2005 was fifth grade. Thanks for watching. Yeah.
Much better to face these.
It's not a phase, Dad, but thanks for watching. This song's 2 years older than the iPhone and me. That's crazy. You're the same age as the iPhone. That's wild and crazy, guys. Okay. All right. Yeah, shout out to Marlene for all those gift subs. Oh, I can whammy it. 8-bit drummer. He raided me
a few years ago, and I had a heart attack. Because my chat just blew up out of nowhere. Yeah, that's how we met Happy Little Tree, because he came with the 8-bit raid. And then he never left us. We love Happy Little Tree. Indeed, it is Random Cat. That's true, Marlene. I appreciate you. Ah! Ain't doing that. Okay, it's starting to get a little goofy. Oh, whoops. Play no fail mode on this? I am. I know, I wanted to do a Fortnite Festival stream tonight, but the servers were down for PlayStation. And I'm not playing on PC again if I don't have to. Thank you, Unsaid. Thank you. We have time for two more songs. Marlene! And one of them is Marlene for that money gun. Thank you so much. What can I play you, ma'am? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Raise Your Voice? I've never heard of that one. That song is pure chaos. It really is. I still do drums on Saturdays. Helena. So long and good night. Ooh, nice fake rocks. Keep it up. That's awesome. Sweet Child of Mine's really fun. Alright, emo time again. Hilary Duff, Lizzie McGuire. Hammer-ons and pull-offs take a lot of getting used to, and that just comes with more practice. You have got this. Oh, that's at hippos. Oh, I struggle with hippos. I do too. I don't know how to handle a hippo. What you doing with those hippos, buddy? What are you struggling with specifically? Many questions have arisen. Thanks for the share, I4Door. Oh god. Oh dang it, I'm not restarting.
What's the worst that I could say? Hippo. If I stay so long and good night.
So long in 99. Marlene with 40 tiny dinies. Thank you. That is a good amount of tiny dinies right there. Thank you so much.
Well, if you carry tiny dinies, make sure you gift them to Der Perber. He likes them.
Five 5,000 diamonds this stream. Heck yeah, dude. Very much so, Clay. Yeah, it's been really good. Very much so. Thanks for asking. I hope you've had a good night, too. Marlene, thank you for your continued support of the stream. I appreciate you so much. You're the best in the Midwest. And I hope you enjoyed Helena. I think it's Helena. Always a pleasure with you as well, Marlene. You have a lovely rest of your night. You're the best in the Midwest. Until next time. I've been streaming on Twitch since 2017 and on TikTok since last year. Should we end? Let's end with Through the Fire and Flames. Sounds good. Grand finale type of thing here. If I can hit the intro. Why does he have subscribed? He got gifted. Marlene gifted 10 subs earlier. You were probably one of them. Enjoy, my friend. You got 35 emotes for a whole month. Let's go. Just like Guitar Hero 3, ending with the Fire and Flames. It's kind of poetic in a way. It's appropriate. Thanks for the follow, Derek. Were you really? Propane? Let's go. That's a classic experience right there. I played these games on the Wii when I was a kid. Stream it all the time, Crimpy. And other games like it. How you doing? Propane Dollars. Thanks for the follow, buddy. I'm doing good, thank you so much. Thanks for following, too. Okay, Marlene. I honestly am doing good here. Knock on wood. Except for that, but I always miss that. I had a lot of that. It's pretty good. Yeah. Yeah, we've gotten some good FCs tonight. We had quite a streak of FCs, too. Like, what was that, like an hour straight of just FC after FC? Yeah, that was insane. No fooling. No fooling? Aw, shucks. Close enough.
Yeah, yeah. in a thousand days.
Whatever. Sing it.
Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa. Remember earlier, Living on a Prayer? The woes are back. Okay. Hi, Miss Eleni. How you doing, dude? I feel bad you're coming in at the end of the stream, but it's good to see you. Also, yeah, Mr. Wool Memes coming in on a woe. It's just the way of the universe, I guess. Just the way things are. Hope you're having a good day, my dude. Hope you're doing well lately. Oh, God. Yeah, did I see that right on Twitter? You're doing, like, a full band Shrek 2 chart, or you did make it. I thought that was funny. I've never done one of those. I've never done one of those, like, full movie chart streams. I've always wanted to. I know that does numbers on TikTok. Every time I scroll past one, they got a million people watching. Ah. I will one day hit that again. One day! It's finished? Nice. I read the chat myself. I have the chat to the left of the notes. Thankfully, this is a PC game, so I can have the game and the chat on the same screen. We understand. Would you guys come to a stream of me playing Shrek 2? I remember going to Shrek 2. My mom took me when I was a kid when it came out. I always really liked that one. Could do it on drums too. That'd be unique, because people always do guitar. That could be like a unique thing we do. Alexia, use the TikTok Live Studio. It's like OBS, but just for TikTok streams. It's like TikTok's version of OBS, I guess. Woo! I've seen bits and pieces of the Shrek 1 chart that's floating around. It's kind of, yeah. But if you did one for Shrek 2, I know it's going to be quality. Is this GH3? No, it's the Clone Hero game. It's that fancy Clone Hero game that everybody loves. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that. We're going to head out for the night here. We put in 3 hours of this stream, and I'll tell you what, it was pretty darn good. I'm looking at the stats up here. All right, first of all, over 5,000 diamonds worth of gifts, which is insane. Thank you very much for your support there. Got a lot of subs tonight, too. Marlene dropped that 10 bomb at the start, which was very generous. Thank you again for that. Over 7,000 people came through to watch this stream, which is wild. A lot of views. 10 gifters. Thank you to all the gifters. 14 new followers. 34,000 likes. Pretty decent stream over here tonight, if I do say so myself. If you guys have Clone Hero charts you want me to download for future streams, you can join our Discord. I have a channel on there. It says CH and Yarg charts over on our Discord server. You can drop whatever you want over there, and I'll have it downloaded for future streams. See you next time, Clay. Thank you so much. And also, obviously, follow this TikTok channel. We're trying to get to 30,000 followers, which we're close. We're at 27,000, so... follow me on Twitch as well. Sub to the YouTube channel. All my stuff is over on the link tree on my TikTok profile. So just head over there and follow me wherever you want. Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, X, whatever it's called. Whatever you want. Whatever you want. So I'll see you guys tomorrow night. Until then, be good to yourselves. Be good to each other. Love y'all a freaking bunch. And I hope we can see each other again soon. Have an amazing rest of your night. And we'll see you next time. Take care, everybody. I love you.